By saying this, our beneficial morning to one another present here. I am Ashish representing Howard House as Steve Jobs. This speech was given by him on June 12, 2005. I am honored to be with you today and a commencement from one of the finest universities in the world. Through stupid thoughts, I never graduated from college. This is the closest I have ever come to the current situation. Today, I want to tell you a story of my life. It's about connecting the dots. I dropped out of Viii college after the first 6 months, but then stayed around as a topic for another 18 months, also before I really went. So why did I drop out? It's back in before I was born. My biological mother was a young college graduate student, and she decided to be good for adoption. Later on, she felt that I should be adopted by the college graduates. So everything was all set up at my birth, and I was being adopted by a lawyer and his wife. My parents were on the waiting list with a call in the middle of night. They said, "We have an expected baby boy. We want him," they said, of course. Later on, my biological mother found out that my parents had never graduated from college. Then she refuses to sign the final adoption papers. But later on, my parents promised that I would someday go to college, then she agreed. 17 years later, I did go to college, but chose a college which was too expensive as stayed for. So I felt that I wasted all my parents' money, so I dropped out. It was pretty scary at that time, but looking back, it was one of the best decisions I have ever made. You can't connect dots by looking forward. You can only connect them by looking backward. Now, if you trust in something in a good destiny life, come over terror. This approach has now let me down and created all the difference in my life. Thank you.